श्रिम्प स्टफ पापड़, फ्रेंड्स वेलकम टू संजीव कपूर खजाना, माई नेम इज दीपिका। टूडे आई एम गोना शो यू प्रॉन स्टफ पापड़। सो लेट्स क्विकली नोट डाउन द इंग्रेडिएंट्स। उड़द दाल पापड़, श्रिम्स, चॉप्ड आनियन, टमेटो प्यूरे, एग, लेमन जूस, जिंजर गार्लिक पेस्ट, गरम मसाला, रेड चिली पाउडर, टर्मरिक पाउडर, ऑयल फॉर कुकिंग, सॉल्ट टू टेस्ट। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द रेसिपी। आई हैव अ पैन, लेट्स पोर ऑयल। To that, I'm going to add chopped onions. We need to cook the onions until it's translucent. Once our onions are translucent, let's add ginger garlic paste. So our ginger garlic paste is cooked. Let's add some powdered masala to it. Red chili powder, turmeric powder, salt, saute it. So to this mixture, I'll add our shrimps and cook the shrimps on a high flame. Add some more seasoning, lemon juice, and give it a nice stir. So as you can see, our shrimps are nicely cooked. Let's add some garam masala to it and give it a nice stir. The final ingredient to add in this is tomato puree. That's it. Give it a stir and remove this mixture into a bowl. Now we'll beat some egg. Just whisk it lightly. Let's keep our beaten eggs aside. I have taken a bowl filled with water. I'll put this papad into the water and soak it. I'm doing this so that it's easy to roll the papad. Remove the papad. I'll apply some egg. Place the mixture and roll it. Press the side edges so that it doesn't open. I have kept my oil ready for deep frying the papads. I'll deep fry this. Once the papads are ready, remove them onto an absorbent paper. Let's remove the prawn stuffed papads. Similarly, I'll make the rest of it. As we have fried the remaining papads, let's switch off the flame. Let's plate it. So our shrimp stuffed papads are ready. Enjoy with your friends and family.